This is an Intel reader. It looks like a video game, but it's really a cool handheld gadget that reads printed words back to me. Check it out. I just open my book, take a picture, and the reader reads the text out loud.
Tom Sawyer, Mark Lane.
Pretty cool, huh? I have dyslexia, and schoolwork used to take forever. But with the Intel reader, I can get it done much faster. When I use it in class, I usually use the earphones. The other kids think it's pretty sweet. Just point, shoot, and listen. That's all you have to do. Hey, I'm not the only one who likes the Intel reader. It's great for other people, too.
These old eyes of mine make reading very hard. But with this Intel reader, all I have to do is snap a picture of this menu here, and it reads it back to me. Broiled lamb chops with marinated mushrooms. Now see how easy that was? This amazing gizmo also reads my personal mail to me. Letters and such, you know, the things I don't want others to read for me. The reader just works. It's simple to use and the buttons are easy to find. I can even make the words on the screen as big as I want. How about that? It's such a relief knowing I can read what I want, whenever I want, instead of having to rely on someone else to help me. The Intel Reader isn't just great for helping folks like me be more independent. It helps other people too.
I'm a busy guy, and I hate it when my dyslexia slows me down. With the Intel Reader, I can stay productive in this fast-moving world. At work, it helps me read printed office memos and documents. At home, I can download books with ease. Sometimes I capture a business article and listen to it on the train to work. And now I even have access to my morning paper. Just aim, shoot, and the reader converts the article. Brilliant. But the Intel Reader isn't just made for busy professionals like me. It's also great for
a blind person like me. Due to my lack of sight, I often relied on others when it came to reading things, but not anymore, thanks to the Intel Reader. It lets me read whatever I want on the spot. And the portable capture station helps me capture large amounts of text, like a book or magazine, that I can store on the reader and listen to later on. I love the flexibility it provides. With the Intel Reader, I can read what I want when I want. It's truly an amazing device.
Thanks to the Intel Reader, things are going great. I'm keeping up better in school, and my parents are proud of me. Heck, I don't know if this thing makes me smarter or not, but I feel more confident, that's for sure. I don't just use the reader for school. I use it with the portable capture station for books and magazines, too. Check it out, I'm even tackling a novel. And I can turn it into an audiobook and listen to it on my MP3 player. No matter where I go, this Intel Reader goes with me. All I have to do is point, shoot, and listen. And a whole new world of learning has opened up to me. All right, gotta go.